In this video, I'm going to show you how to define similar stories in Etabs. But first of all, we need to know why we define similar stories. In case of tall buildings or complex structures, we define similar stories which have similar framing system or similar properties, such as if we delete one beam in a single floor part of a similar story, so then the change will be made to all similar stories, and in other cases other elements will also be changed. First of all, randomly defining the grids for demonstration purposes. Now I will go to the edit option or define option, but basically the grids are in edit option. So we go to edit stories and grid systems, modify show story data. First you need to make the story as master story, to which you have to make a story similar. Let's say I want story 2, 3 and 4 similar to story 1. So then I have to make story 1 as master story first. Let's make it as yes. So now the option will be unlocked. So now similar story, add story 1, story 4 as well similar to story 1. Now from story 5, we want similar set to story 8, similar to story 5 and similar to story 5. Now story 9 as master story, and story 10 will be similar to 9, 11 similar to 9 and 12 similar to 9. So now we have defined four sets of similar stories. Story 12 to 9, set number 2, 3. Story 8 to 5, set number 2. And story 4 to 1 as set number 1. Now we go to the story 1, that is master story. Now let's select similar stories option so that we can draw in similar stories while being in plan of story 1, that is a master story. Let's select any cross section randomly. For demonstration purposes, I will draw the columns in story 1, which is the master story of story 2, 3 and 4. Let's draw beams as well. Also the floors. So I have drawn it in master story number 1. Now if you see in 3D view, the model has been generated in the similar stories, that were story 2, 3 and 4, similar to story 1. Now we go to the next step of similar set of similar stories, that is story 5. The story 5 is master story for story number 6, 7, 8. And make sure that the option is selected similar stories from here. Now drag from the left so that the columns are model, making a little bit changes in the plan so that it is easy to distinguish between the similarity of the stories. So now I have modeled 6 panels in this case of set number 2. Now you see story 5, 6, 7 and 8 are modeled similar to story 5, that was the master story of set number 2. Now set number 3, that is story 9, 10, 11 and 12. We model only 2 panels of the slab. Now you see it would have been drawn in all of the stories that were similar to story 9. Now if we want to delete or edit any single thing in similar stories, then we simply can add it. Let's say I have to delete a panel. Let's say I have to delete a panel from one story only. So I select the option one story and delete it. The changes would have only been made in the particular story I selected, no matter what similar story was defined. But since I have selected one story option, so the change was made only in that particular story from which I deleted the panel. If I would have done the same thing in similar stories, then the changes would have been made to the set of similar stories. So basically, if we define similar stories and we have to make changes in the story set, then we have to select similar stories option. Now let's say I have to delete this panel. I will select this panel while being in all stories if I want changes to be made in all stories. So the change or deletion have done in all stories, no matter what, whether they were similar or not, but the change is made in all stories. Similarly, other editing can also be done if I select the option of all stories. So usually this tool is useful for case of tall structures and complex structures. Once again, selecting similar stories option and assigning the load. Let's try whether the load is also assigned to similar stories. Let's say 40 psf in the mid panel. We were in story 4. Story 2 is similar to story 4 and the load is also assigned to the story 2 and the similar stories. You see, all the selection has been made. If I select one panel from the similar stories, the selected similar panel is selected in the similar stories. Now, if you see, I select one singular beam from a part of similar stories, all of the beams are selected, and that is the reason editing is made simultaneously while selection of the similar stories option. Thank you for watching. For complete Etabs tutorial, visit channel and watch playlist name Etabs.